That's why you need to invest in a video camera. Right?
Let's go.